together with us. And if they are not ready to live with us, it's their own fault.
Oh, yeah.